So we get the free characters at Nysidia and the other place. Fucking the castle. Eddie's castle. So. Alright, boys and girls, let's do it. Three, two, one, punch. And all we need is the Dark Crystal. Dark Crystal is the only thing we actually care about. Because this is a V percent. Alright, let's pal him. There's Evil Wall. Fuck off. That's just trolling. Hey, let's give him a giant percent seed. Here's the crystal to end all crystals. Thanks, Mitsuri. Thanks for the biddies. Pushover. Again, this seed is gonna go by really fast. It's a K1 seed too, so there's not. Actually, I'm gonna go straight to the item shop here. Fu, and Fu is fully powered, by the way. Fu is fully powered in this seed. So I think I can check a lot less items here. I'm gonna skip the two down here. I'm gonna go straight up and check the four as I leave. But we're gonna skip the other two. Or three. There's a strength three, that's nice. We're gonna skip Agart. We're gonna head to Nysidia. We're gonna pick up the two freebies. We're gonna check out the item. Get up. Yeah, I'm awake, fucker. I'm gonna fuck you up good. Infinite grimoires. Infinite passes. Infinite here, we're good. Okay. I just bought 99 passes. I just bought 17 puppies. Rosa. And Kane. Okay. Also gonna stop by the weapon shop. Weapon armor shop, absolutely you stop. You can find adamant armors in this. It's completely shuffled. Okay, there's that. I'm gonna grab that. The rest is junk. Oh, those are so nice. Wow. Ninja shirts. You know how insanely good those are in the endgame? Ninja shirts have this weird, weird, incredibly high magic resistance. It's like a 15 magic defense or something like that, which nothing else even comes close. Even Eddie could survive a Big Bang with that. And Eddie's a punk. Everyday Ed, if you're here, I'm so sorry. I don't need a Big Bang. I've got infinite grimoires at this point, so I'm fine. Sure, why not? Let's just get the White Lance at the start. We'll wait to equip. I just picked up three glass helms. I don't know why I didn't pick up more than three, though. Honestly, that seems a little weird. Why I would have just picked up three. I'm not even gonna stop. Oh, yes, I am. I need to pick up the Kiata from Troya. Honestly, I don't need to do anything else. I mean, I'm already basically at the end game, with the exception of finding Bacchus. I keep forgetting that you can actually do this. I never do this. And yes, it is very, very wrong. We are going to stop the two item shops. We'll see. We'll still need to find Bacchus, and I wouldn't mind finding life items. Coffins. I should have bought hourglasses, too. Gaia drum, sure, why not? I'm not gonna go check out any items here, but I am gonna stop in the weapon shop. I am actually gonna drive by one of those. They're gonna be better if I have to do the egg. Oops, did not mean to buy two of those. Not gonna use two of those. Pick up the other character up here. Again, I'm not gonna check any item, any chests at this point. There's just no need to check chests right now. I mean, I'll check the ones that are, I say that as I open a chest. I'll check the ones that are right there, but I'm not gonna go out of my way to check any. God, I forgot how easy this was with no free lunches turned off. Do I want to do Hobbs? We know Fu is at, actually, let's just equip while we're here. Sure. We're actually going to replace her. In fact, I don't even need, you know what? Fuck this. I'm actually going to take this back off. Ah, no, I can keep that on there, but I'm going to take this off. Because I'm going to replace her. And we'll give her a glass helm. And a crystal ring. And... do I have anything? I actually do not have anything for him. I'll give him another glass. Helm here. We're gonna use, we'll save the dragoons for when we go to the end game. We need the dragoons actually for Xeramis. Cannot use glass helms on Xeramis. Well, you can, but you'll get destroyed. That's why I only really needed three. I don't even want to go to Hobbs because I already know that Shura. It's actually not a incredibly easy fight, except for the fact that we're overpowered in every way. This is a giant suit. Oh, this is. Whoa, fuck, I just realized. It's not Palom. Why did I think that was Palom? I mean, I knew it was Porm, I just talked about her. So yeah, we're looking for the Dark Crystals, what we need. Antlion Cave. We know that Fasoya is sitting at the town of Baron. I even want to... I mean, I will. Yeah, I'll stop at Hobbs and see who's here. It's actually... Whoever's here, we're probably going to take him. I won't take Rydia. I don't think I'll take Rydia. Another Rosa. Never mind. You're going to find more duplicates in this than you would in a normal suit. That is common. Because there's more character slots. This. Oh shit, am I fucking my item inventory is full already? Jesus Christ. I love my 99 passes. I think I'll be good there. And I'm gonna keep. I want to keep that one. So we just need to find the dark crystal, and then if we get the right crew here. Make Rosa insano. I probably actually could have given one of those to Edward and actually made him worthwhile. Until I replace him with Fu. Just a widow poem. Just a widow guy. And Fu is 100% powered when you get him. We know that's good. We're gonna skip ordeals. So we'll go do Baron. You know, we could also get the character up on our deals really quick if we really care. Hey, look, three-star forest. Yeah, not checking anything. There's just no need. Alright, well, that means we're definitely going to win, because we'll do both. Once we get four in our party. Remember, we have unlimited grimoires too. If we end up finding a really difficult boss. Eddie, you suck so much. I would rather have two white mages than Eddie. Ooh. Okay, not a slouch here. We actually need to be a little careful with this one. Let's burn a grimoire when we get around to Quorum. Oh, that's a good one, too. That's gonna do, like, 1,200 or something like that. Yeah. have a foo and one less Eddie. Sorry, Eddie. Route it is. So I'm still gonna go do Baron Castle first. And we are gonna stop up here at the weapon shop. Saw at the beginning of this, which I guess Evil Wall I should save. Yeah, so I thought it was Evil Wall. I should save. It's probably not a big deal, but it's kind of one of those that. There's a small power difference between Fasoya and the rest of my party. Just a tiny one. Fully powered foo is quite good in the early game. And then whoever we get here, most likely we will replace Porum. And we do not need to. We don't need two white mages. There's no reason at all to have two white mages. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh my goodness. This is really bad. Don't you dare mute Rosa. Okay, good. I've never seen this. Hit foo, please. Somebody hit foo. Nice pick. Luckily, I have Artemis arrows. I missed. He is so slow at this level, but it doesn't change the fact that this is still shit. Oh my god, Fasoya is so fast! That's probably gonna kill me. Holy shit, that was interesting. I'm so lucky that the speed discrepancy was there. Oh god, it's another Eddie. We can't get rid of the guy!
Oh
So, here's an interesting thing. I am actually going to go do Magnus Cave and also do Mount Ordeals before I do anything else. And the reason why is if we get the Dark Crystal with this group right here, we can finish. Because we can do the Dragon Farm, and it's not going to take much. Ooh! That's... You don't see that very often right there. I'm gonna change this up a little bit. Oh, I just landed in the fucking ocean. Oh, and then I landed on a town. It's fucking destroying everything. No hook route. Okay. Well, this changes things up a little bit. We're gonna get the two freebies. I know I picked up coffins. I found sirens, right? Yeah, I found sirens the first time. I got it. Except I'd be wrong. I didn't. Okay. What didn't we check? There's a few things we didn't check. We don't need to worry about it now, but we're going to need to worry about it eventually. Remember, we have the Dark Crystal, and we have Fasoya with Weak. So the moment we find the Dark Crystal, we just bust ass to the giant, and we're done. Yeah, we don't even need to do... Like, the sirens are less important than... The sirens are much less important in a seed like this. And go. I am gonna stop here really quick, and then I'm gonna exit out. You know, there they are. I do want to get that. And oh my god, unlimited Soma drops. Hold up. Oh shit! I didn't want to move those. God damn it! I'm wasting time. Don't need to worry about that one, but oops. Back up. Oh fuck, he's piggy. Oh, I should have stopped. I have one issue only. I do not have a weapon for him. Oh, I have a poison. We're good. We're gone. We're out of here. To the moon. I have everything I need. Well, not to the moon. We're going to the giant. I figured this was going to be an easy seed. I didn't think it was going to be like this, though. If we found apples and here's the thing, there's like four or five towns we didn't even check. If there's apples in any of these, you don't even need the level. You just get Fasoya to 99.99 and just win. Thank you. We are going to rest really quick because we're about to do a farm. And we're not coming back. So this is it. So we're basically formatting this because we have Porum, which is fine. You know, I could have snuck by Ordeals really quick and got, you know, now. Oh, shit. No. Oh, God, I didn't mean to do that. I did not mean to do that. I just lost 30 seconds. Did not mean to do that. Actually, I went to the moon. I want to talk to this fuckhead. Oops. My bad. Yo, boy, what's up, dude? How'd your race go? That looked like fucking Super Jet Seed based off the first 15-20 minutes. I saw the very beginning of it. Oh my god. I just realized, like, there's gonna be a couple of people that are gonna sub 30 this. They're gonna sub 30 minute this. We have life items. Shit. Alright. Shouldn't be an issue. There is surprisingly a large amount of things that you can actually do in this. Yeah, so this one, it's actually back on the planet, but I'm in a giant. I'm in a giant robot. And I'm going to fight the CPU, basically, at the core of this thing, which isn't a CPU, but it's something else. Alright, we're gonna check and see who the boss is. We might just be able to blow through this. Let's see who the boss is first, since we just saved. It's Antlion. Ooh. He's gonna be fast. So I might just be able to run through this, though, to be honest. Because I have unlimited illusions here. And Antlion will never attack, so... I don't have any life, do I? So... I can jump. But I never want to attack. Life, one, should never miss! So irritating. That is so fucking irritating. You have no idea how irritating that is. Thank you. It is the most basic of spells. It is the most basic of spells. It gives life to what previously had none. Why should it ever miss? Explain that to me. Somebody explain that to me, because I don't get it. Amazingly enough, I actually, I had all the Soma drops, and I didn't really use them all. This is actually the one scenario where it would have been nice to do it. Like, the RNG... ridiculous. Alright. Like, we might not need to do anything here, depending on who the second... If it's another heavy melee boss, we can kill it. It's gonna take a little bit of time. It's got much less health than this boss does. Much less health. We're gonna go save though. If it's like Water Hag or something like that, that would be insane. Yeah, I mean, something like that. I mean, there are two bosses here that are effectively just freebies. Dark Knight Cecil here would actually be a freebie, because I think Fasoya would survive. So, like, three, maybe four?
This isn't one of them.
This is going to be super interesting if, oh my god, she is going to be so fast. Oh my god, she's going to be so fast, and I'm not going to be able to hit her with a, get up to Fu. I should still be able to hit her. Holy shit, she's fast. Oh my god. Okay. I'm gonna... Yeah, okay. Alright, we're gonna see if we can manipulate the agility on this one. Think about this here. I'm seeing if we can't agility manipulate here. And maybe pull this off. We only need to get like one or two turns in. That's all we really care about. We only need a couple of turns. Do I have... Let me look here real quick. I don't think this is gonna happen, but... So... Actually got a parry on this one because he's gonna be in the air, so should be fine here. Oh god. Alright. Let's do it this way. Shit. Yeah, I can't get through on any of those with that way. I feel like there's an easier way to do this. I do. But boy, it ain't coming to me. Let's see how well Nuke does. Jesus. So fucking fast. I don't have the I don't have the stats. Come on, get her up. It's fine. Just have to parry here. This is interesting. Actually, you know what? We're gonna do it like this, and we're gonna switch. Porum's gonna stay up front, Sid's gonna stay up front. Four. Okay, you know what we're gonna do instead? We're gonna do it this way. I'm gonna do a couple of these. Definitely not many. But, I think it's best to do it. Shit, that was my last arrow. Oh my god, Kane. Since when did you turn? Oh, because I'm back road. So you actually do quarter damage. We're gonna do five. Now we have no life items here, so we actually have to do five. And we're only gonna get five out of it. I feel we should have been done by now. I definitely feel like we should have had this done by now. Doesn't matter which one of these hits. I want to get the ball rolling. Rosa, get yourself. That's four. We're gonna do one more. Just watching that clock. We should have been done by now. This is a tough one, though. That's fine. Let's get back around to Fu. Hopefully that's enough. Should be. Hope. Ah, fine. That's what I wanted. Out. You know what we could also do here? One more time. Uh-oh. That's really bad. I didn't even give it the first chance, the first choice in it. Yeah. Oh, shit. I don't know how agility manipulation works with Valvolous. We only need a couple of hits. It's all we care about. Come on, you cock! We're gonna illusion up, same way we did on the other. Won't stop the ray happening, but... Don't hit food, please. Fucking whore. How? That RNG is ridiculous. She is so quick. She is so fast. Now we can do heal. I'm gonna sit on this. I don't want this to miss. It'll come down in the middle. That'll be fine. I'm not doing much damage, which is weird. Foo's just got no pop. Now we can afford to do a, we're gonna sit on this one. And now I can actually afford to do, Man, I feel like we could have done so much better on that. At least turned in a flash. Like, we probably didn't even need to grind on that one. If we... Probably could have strategized that one a little bit cleaner. Because she was faster there, but the thing is, the difference is I could take a couple of hits. So, I got a feeling we're going to see some sub-30s on this one. I don't think we're in good shape. But let's put our time in. 49.15. I suspect there's going to be sub-30s. We're going to be in the middle of the range of people that are done. Nobody sub-30. Magus was 30-20. But yeah, we're in the middle of the pack. We're at 13 of 34 right now. There was a 30, there was a 35, a 38, a 40, a couple of 41s, a 42, 44, 45. I mean, honestly, I feel like we should have been in the low 40s. I really feel like we should have been in the low 40s on that one. I feel that we... I just... I should have prepped that one a little bit better. I think it would have shaved at least 5 minutes off. Yeah. That's slightly disappointing, actually. I think we could have done better than that. Oh, shit. Well... It's... You gotta be quick. Get it in quick. Quick, quick, quick. Gotta get it in quick, because this is not gonna last long. I couldn't stop it, so it's gonna come up here in a second. It's gonna be really low, whatever it is. Whatever it is, it's gonna be very low. Check anything. You didn't have to check anything, really. Found a couple of weapons and you're done. I'm actually curious who was at Ordeals. Like, if there was a good melee at Ordeals, like Edge or Yang or even Cecil in that. Well, no, I would have to have completed it for Cecil, and I would have done that. I mean, these giant percent seeds can be like this. You mix three things. There's three elements to this. There's giant percent, which is generally a shorter game because the bosses are easier than Xeramis. You have to do less grinding, and you only need one item instead of two. Then you toss in unlimited money, which is already off the charts. So you have unlimited money. And then tie the bow together with an S4 seed, where the shops are completely shuffle randomized. I mean, one of the first shops we went to, we found three glass items. We just bought three glass. I got mixed up in my head. I don't know why I didn't buy five, because you think to yourself, you don't need glass helms because they're not good for the end game, but this is a giant percent. It made no sense. I realized it halfway through, but I wasn't gonna go back and get them, so. So yeah, I should have just bought five, equipped five, done. Don't know what I was thinking on that one, so. But, oh well. I kind of screwed that up a little bit, so good. Not a big deal. So, yeah, we'll end up middle of the pack for this seed for the week. These are fun. These types of seeds are a little bit fun, so. What's going on tomorrow? Let's see what's going on tomorrow. Standard tomorrow night. I ain't doing standard. Fuck it. Why are they doing some goddamn standard seats? Oh, shit. Tomorrow afternoon is open Animizer boss shuffle. I'd like to do that, but I can't go. So tomorrow then... I don't know. Maybe I take tomorrow off. If I'm on, we'll see. The Bonk game is basically over, by the way. The Bonk game for this is basically over. Zeta's got it. He's got a 2-point lead plus tie breaks. He's not losing that. So Zeta's going to win this one. So Addy has been dethroned. It'll be official tomorrow night. Starting August 1st. I'm going to get two new leaderboards up. One for... Oh, God. Somebody wants to do a race right now. I can't do another race right now. It's 11 o'clock. I can't. But we'll have two leaderboards up starting August 1st. One for the Bonks, one for the Treasures. And then we'll probably stretch those out like we did with this one for instead of 2 months to 3 months. because we're going to be splitting, you know, there's going to be less counts, so, yeah, so let's start with that. So, alright, boys and girls, I'm going to call it a night. We had a good night, at least for the weekly, and we got second out of 21, so I'll take that. That's going to do it. Have a great night, everybody. See you guys tomorrow. Or later in the week, whenever we're going to be back. So, yeah, I'm not sure about tomorrow. So. Good night.